a ripple hardly forms. The sentence I lingers as a remnant of the storm. Still more needles fall, floating by with ease, taking, never giving life back to those poor fucking trees. Needles on the surface never see the deep, unlike bigger branches the pond would rather keep, floating to an outlet pushed there by a stream. The needle's not as stubborn or as sharp as it may seem, gathering on the banks, soggy brown and weak. The needles use each other to direct the fucking creek. Dry season approaches, the needle's brown and scorched. The slightest hint of sunlight turns the needle to a torch. Then the needle's up above it catch a light and start to play. Soon there's less trees and branches than there were in greener days. That needle on the pond, small as it once seemed, started something much bigger than it had ever dreamed. The pond will always carry needles to the shore, but one needle's all it takes.